there's things we don't talk about. Rather do without and just hold the smile. Falling in and out of love, ashamed and proud of. Together all the while, you can never say never. Why?
That we got the phone call, I answer the phone. It was about 2 in the morning, and it was the police officer from Ormond Beach, and telling me that our son had been in an accident involving a fatality. He did immediately tell me that our son was fine. He did not tell me how the other passengers were or who the fatality was. It wasn't until my husband went down to the accident site that he found out that it was one of our son's best friends. Actually, all of the boys, there were 4 of them in the car, all of them were best friends. One of the boys had died at the scene, and one of the boys, the driver, was injured critically and has since been paralyzed. The 2 boys, my son and another friend that were in the back seat, were the only 2 that walked away from the accident. However, none of the boys were wearing their seatbelts. And I don't think that you can impress on teenagers what that does to parents until you're in an emergency room in the middle of the night with some of your son's best friend's parents, and you see them practically huddled on the floor in agonizing grief and knowing that they're never going to see their son again. And there just really aren't any words to describe what that looks like or feels like.
Picture. You're the queen of everything, far as the eye can see, under your command. I will be your guardian when all is crumbling. I'll steady your hand.